a sea urchin is attacking my damn hermit crab, or at least that's what it looks like. I just added some water to my damn tank, probably about, I don't know, maybe about 5 hours ago. And my sea urchin looked like it was about to die. I guess because it can't take rapid salinity changes, but it came back. You know, I'm just starting the tank. It's a 55-gallon. All I got in there right now is a few snails, probably about 3 hermit crabs, some damsels. I just got this urchin today. I was just trying to see, you know, how my water was. Didn't want to drop a whole lot of things in here and then you go to dying.